get saved over for free. So all you do is you go here, go to the last one, you click buy, and you should get to this menu. You want to go here, you want to sign out of your account. And after you sign out of your account, it's going to log you out of Fortnite. Now, after you sign back in here, you guys will see, and then click X, and A, log in. If you do this correctly, you should get the Xbox Live purchase check fail. So, and then after that, you click A, you can go and then click save the world what we need. It will log in, and that's what you do. I've been playing this for about 2 weeks. It's pretty fun. So hope you guys enjoy. Subscribe, leave a like, turn off notifications on, and goodbye.